for seven. Seven for seven now for the last seven shots for the Bulldogs, and they have cut this Tennessee State lead.